Ice and heavy rain at Sebring International Raceway. Racing on a wet track poses several challenges. Tires lose grip easier during cornering. Braking distances are longer, and deep puddles accumulate, causing a risk of hydroplaning.
Help.
Okay. I think I'm not expecting to do too well. What can I say? We'll see. Might make for an interesting race. Stories. Looks so curve on the car, doesn't it? Let's go. Get a lot of Everyone of this race. Line and far too long on the grass. Thank you. Better. Again. Yes. Blowing it again. right, we've got all this knock on. Reverse. Rewind. Bit more. Let's go. I've done it again. I'll let it crash this time. Not a spectacular crash. Rewind, please. Rewind. Thank you. Right, do it again. Oh my god. Try again. This corner's not working out for me very well. Yeah, this is the second time I've been on it, so I don't know why. Oh, this is not fun, is it? Okay. How many tries is this, guys? Come on. Get on with it. Okay. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Speed up, speed up, speed up. Oh no. Lost two places. What do we want for? No, I'm not reminding again. Got one. Watch out for the puddles. Oh, whoa. Come on. No, I've got to rewind now. Too many people are going to help me on that one. Okay, let's go. Two overtakes. Three. Anyway. I need to be at least third. Oh my god, this race is terrible, isn't it? Okay, come on. I just avoided that time. Come on. Gotta get through. Break a little late. Step on it. And 400 credits. Not bad. Shh.
showcase events give you a chance to drive some of the world's fastest cars in events that highlight what makes each car special. You have unlocked your first showcase event.
Thanks, Pop, for joining me for that race. That was a bit more hair raising than the wet, but I still enjoyed it. Hope you did too. If you did, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to comment and subscribe.